Hi, this is Nick Garner for Sports Talk for Kids, and I'm here with Arena Football League player Michael Lindsay. When you're returning a kickoff and it bounces off the net and you turn around and you have eight guys storming down on you, what's going through your mind?
To find the quickest exit possible, you know, try to see the scene, you know, get through the hole as quick as I can, you know, hopefully my guys get their blocks, you know, so I just got to get as quick a scene as I could.
When you score a touchdown, what's going through your mind?
I'm excited, you know, because I'm in the end zone, you know, it took a lot to get there, you know. My guys did their job, you know what I mean? So it's a really exciting moment for me.
Do you have any specific touchdown celebration that you do?
Usually with my little handshake with my brothers, you know, I give them the football, you know, we do the handshake. I'll show it to you after the interview.
Okay. What would you describe the difference between NFL football and AFL football is?
The difference is, you know, AFL, you know, it's short field, 55 yards, you know, it's quicker, faster, you know, the windows a little tighter, you know, in the outdoor game, you know, you got a longer field, you know, you got 100 yards, you know what I mean, it's 11 guys, you know, 11 to 8 guys, you know, it's a big difference, so.
Right. There's not that much money in the AFL football compared to NFL. Do you play the game to make it to the NFL, or do you play for the love of the game?
I love football, you know, I don't care if I'm AFL, NFL, you know, not getting paid for football, you know, I do this for the love of football, you know, but hopefully one day, you know, I get that chance, get the opportunity to go to the NFL.
What have you learned throughout your years as you come up?
I've learned a lot, you know, hard work, dedication, you know, everything pays off, you know, what you put in, you get out of it.
If you had 30 seconds to convince an NFL fan to watch the AFL rather than the NFL, what'd you say?
I would just tell, you know, just give those guys a shot, you know, they work hard just like the guys in the NFL, you know, they do what they do, you know, but to be honest, you know, just give the guys a shot. That's all I tell them, man. Give them a shot.
Okay. Thank you for your time. Good luck the rest of the season.
Okay, hold on. I got to show you the handshake. Three of them. Give me one, two, three, then a salute. You
okay.
Ready? Come on. One, two, three. Just like that. All right, man.
Thanks a lot.
All right.
This is Nick Garner for Sports Talk for Kids. Hey, kids, let's talk sports.